sign here reads, "The One-Eared Bugbear Inn, Ale, Lodging, and Transport to Stormreach Within." The bones and sloughed-off shells around this cave are sure signs of crawling menaces within. The river flows from this grotto, as does a horrid stink, which can have only one source, troglodytes. ancient fortress, half overwhelmed by the jungle. The scratches and stains around it say bugbears dwell here. The hobgoblins here do not seem hostile. In fact, their chief beckons you closer. You have found the mouth of Splinter Skull. The shouts of hobgoblins echo from within.
No, it doesn't anymore.
Portcullis cannot be opened here. There must be levers to control it nearby. Of the front portcullis. Hear clattering from the entry hall. The portcullis must be open. You've slain 20 Splinter Skull Hobgoblins. Ungers will be pleased. The Hobgoblins here do not seem hostile. In fact, their chief beckons you closer. You have found the mouth of Splinter Skull. The shouts of hobgoblins echo from within. Hobgoblins have shut the portcullis again. You'll have to open it with the levers. prisoner flees to safety. The prisoner flees to safety. The prisoner flees to safety. The last of the weapon crates is destroyed. Splinter Skull will be long recovering from this day. This is the Warden's Room, where the prison's cruel master torments his captives, one powers of the room air. Justice has been meted upon Splinter Skull's Warden. As he dies, two keys fall to the ground. This key appears to be for a storeroom of some sort.
You want trap bonus before we finish this? Okay, it won't take much to run down to those other traps. But you need that plus one, Tom? I don't need it. Auction house.
Maybe too dangerous to go on. All the prisoners have escaped from Splinter Skull. Your work here is done for now. The hobgoblins here do not seem hostile. In fact, their chief beckons you closer.
I took one of the level 13 ones and did that, and it wiped it. Took all the reflex and all the other stuff off it. Made it shitty. I had a nice one at level 5 that gave me a... It wipes everything except for the damage it does. So I took that level 13 one that's really nice, and it freaking wiped it completely. I was pissed. the arcing sky, I think that's what it's called. They had the older ones that they crafted onto that are still usable. Now you just can't transfer. Like that's not supposed to be usable to bottom line.
Wayfinder Dale's simple directional marking on the wall points you to the pipe below. Dale's markings issue the warning, kobolds ahead. White is being held captive in this room. It doesn't appear the least bit grateful towards you for opening the door.
I haven't noticed the truces seen doing shit for me though. think there's a trap in there.
Wayfinder's last set of markings becomes a bit cryptic. Avoid powering before. The rune hums to life. You hear the grinding of several large gears. Chill passes through your body as you pick up the barely audible moaning of the unliving. source of all the undead.
That collectible in here if you didn't get it.
Two collectibles in the water.
One of them's in a trap that you can't disable. And don't open that secret door. It'll blast you. You can't disarm it.
I'll go grab that shrine.
Echo of dripping water against rock betrays a flooded section of cave up ahead.
I forgot the lever. I'll grab it. What the hell? Oh, duh.
Hobgoblins have built dwellings here. The area would be reminiscent of a human village if it weren't for the skulls and spikes protruding from the walls. There seem to be large amounts of activity here. You hear hobgoblin voices not far from you. river canal below is blocked by a locked gate.
Ooh, crit boss.
Yeah.
regrets.
You want this this necklace, or I guess it's a headband. Remnant.
They're getting fried. I'll get you. Oh, you're on the inside.
I don't know where the trap box is in here.
I'd rather not lose my 10% trying to find it. I couldn't leave you behind. Just wouldn't sit right with me. Those things look like they really want to spit fire or something out at us. That's some good XP. Yeah, thanks for the runs. Take care. You seen the epic version of that Hellfire yet? It's pretty nice. It's got meteor swarm on it. You cast it 3 times per rest. Got it in the bank if you want to see it.